Hello guys, it's Mad Tech Tutor and today I am going to show you how to install Android 7.0 on your Moto X Play. Your device must be rooted and have a custom recovery like Clockwork Mod or TWRP installed in your device. First step is to copy the ROM and Google Apps package to your phone's SD card. Second step is to reboot your device into recovery mode and take a backup of system, data, and boot. Now that you have taken the backup, wipe your data, cache and Dalvik cache from recovery mode. After that, flash the ROM and Google Apps package. If you want to gain root access on your device, then you have to flash the SuperSU package to gain root access. The link to all the files is in the description.